Today, a little bit after I plugged my car in, I realized I had to go run an errand. So I put the charger back, and when I got back inside, I realized my car was updating, and I couldn't drive it while it was updating. I tried everything, so I decided just to wait it out and clean my screen instead. But after my screen got cleaned, it still took about another 20 minutes of waiting. And when it was done, it was just bug fixes.